Here comes a local favorite now, Terrence Stansberry.
Now, Terrence has choreographed his stuff, and he's going to come up with, I'll tell you what, on the second one. I don't see interesting to see what he comes up with on the first dunk, but, oh, he's thinking about doing the Statue of Liberty 360 on the first one. That's his patented move that he initiated 2 years ago in Indianapolis. This is the Statue of Liberty 360, I think. Oh, my! And the partisan crowd holding up tens. Oh, we see a couple of nines snuck in there. And 1-8.
Dawkins only had a 37. Leader right now is Drexler with 45.
There you see the 360. Beautiful control for Stansberry, 49.